Now we are going to play the Mixolydian scale, and therefore we have E7. We play the Mixolydian scale in Paco's fingerings. We will use fingering 1 from the 9th fret, Mixolydian scale. Remember, we start our practice from any note which happens to be the one that is there in the fingering itself. So, fingering 1 from the 9th fret, E Mixolydian. It's Mixolydian scale.